We're learning more about a tragic situation in Baltimore County. A fire and shooting leaves four people dead and a fifth person injured. Good evening. I'm Kelsey Kushner.
And I'm Max McGee. The fire and shooting happened in a neighborhood in Woodlawn early this morning. Investigators are still trying to figure out how it all happened.
Yeah, WJZ is live. Stetson Miller tells us what we know right now. Hey, Stetson.
Hey, Kelsey and Max, you can see what remains of the two homes that were burned down and collapsed right here behind me here. There is just a ton of debris. Police say this all unfolded early in the morning, and neighbors tell us that the suspect in this incident intentionally set these fires to lure people outside and started shooting them.
Four people are dead after a tragic shooting and fire on this townhome lined street in Woodlawn on Saturday morning.
The guy started letting off shots at random people.
It happened on Maury Road in Kelly's Court around 6:40 when neighbors reported that a home was on fire and a man was outside of it shooting at people.
I just opened my door. The guy come around like here and he randomly shoot me three times.
Neighbors say the man may have intentionally set the fire to lure people outside to shoot them.
The guy set the building on fire. I think it was his own home. And lured other neighbors outside.
When police arrived, four officers shot at the suspect.
Our officers responded to this scene. When they arrived, they found a man outside armed. That threat was neutralized.
This video from a viewer appears to show the suspect in handcuffs. Police say he died and was identified as 56-year-old Everton Brown. Three other people were also killed, and one man was taken to the hospital. No officers were injured. Drone 13 over the scene of the fire after it happened, showing two townhouses that collapsed and one that was badly damaged. Officials say the fire was gas-fed. Neighbors reported hearing a loud bang as it happened.
I heard the sound, the explosion sound. I went out. I came out like right in front, and the whole house facade was gone.
Police say the investigation into the shooting and fire is complex and ongoing, with federal, state, and local authorities involved.
It's going to be a very lengthy process ahead. The scene is not going to get cleared up overnight. And, you know, unfortunately, this poor neighborhood is going to be continuing to be reminded of this really sad day.
And officials tell us that the four officers that fired their weapons have been placed on routine administrative duty. We're live in Woodlawn, Stetson Miller for WJZ.